What's the transition been like? And I have to know what it's like to be coached by the Pac-12 coach of the century, Miss Val.
Yeah, it was very different leaving club gymnastics because I had been coached by Howie and Ginny for 11 years. But it was a nice transition. I've known Coach Val and Chris and Randy since I was so little, so I'm so excited to be coached by them. And it was an easy transition, and I've learned so much. And just to grow not only as a gymnast but as a person, this first like quarter of college has been such a new experience. So I'm definitely glad to have them as such supportive coaches, and I'm excited for this season.